Michael Vern, world famous art dealer, and welcome to Tips from the New Tub. As many of you may remember, my old bathroom was in extreme disrepair. Thanks to Joe and Mike, I have a whole new bathroom. But that's not why I'm here today. I am here in the tub to invite you to Beauty in Chaos, the paintings and prints of Daniel Kelly of Kyoto, Japan, opening June 25th at the Vern Gallery. For those of you who don't know, Daniel Kelly was born in Idaho Falls, Idaho. He grew up in Great Falls, Montana. He has lived in Japan for over 35 years. His work has been collected by the Metropolitan Museum, the Museum of Modern Art, the British Museum, the Smithsonian, the Cleveland Art Museum, and about 20 other institutions. I met Daniel Kelly about 34 years ago. It was a cold, snowy day in February, and Daniel had called me a few days before he was coming to Cleveland. He had a stopover for about 4 hours. He said, "Would you like to see my work?" I said, "Yes, I've seen it in one of the most prestigious print shows in Tokyo." So I drove to the airport, and the weather was so bad that I couldn't take Daniel back to the gallery that day. So we found an empty gate and lined up the prints and paintings along the window looking at the airplanes. This was before 9/11. When I turned around about an hour later, there were over 100 people looking at his prints and paintings. They literally stopped in the aisle. As I began to show Daniel's work in some of the most prestigious art shows in the United States, in New York, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Washington, Miami, Cleveland, and about 20 other major cities, the same thing happened, except in this case, thousands and tens of thousands of people stopped in the aisle. Here is a brief preview of some of the new paintings that will be seen for the first time ever in the U.S. and some of my old favorites from the past mixed in. It is going to be the best Daniel Kelly painting show ever seen in the West. Please come and meet one of the most important painters in the world, Daniel Kelly of Kyoto, Japan. Now, I'm going to shine myself up to get ready for Beauty and Chaos, the works of Daniel Kelly at the Vern Gallery, June 25th.
What?
The water is dripping into the kitchen, and Daniel Kelly called to say that painting may be late.
Oh, shit. Well, if you want to see perfection, please come and see Beauty in Chaos, June 25th from 5:30 to 8:30, and Daniel's talk called This One's for Mitzi on Sunday, June 26th at 2 o'clock. Thank you to everyone for your support and kindness concerning my mom. This show is for Mitzi. Don't miss it.